This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. FAT Developers Microsoft, NCR, SCP, IBM, Compaq, Digital Research, Novell, Caldera Full Name File Allocation Table Variants 8-bit FAT, FAT-12, FAT-16, FAT-16B, FAT-32, XFAT, FATX, FAT introduced 1977. Directory Contents Table File Allocation Linked List Bad Blocks Cluster Tagging Limits Max Volume Size FAT-1232. 83 filename, or 255 UCS2 characters when using LFN features dates recorded modified date, time, creation date, time DOS. With Dr. DOS, PalmDOS, Novell DOS, OpenDOS, Flexos, 4680. Age from 1981 up to the present. Originally designed in 1977 for use on floppy disks, FAT was soon adapted and used almost universally on hard disks throughout the DOS and Windows 9X eras. For two decades as disk drives evolved, the capabilities of the file system have been extended accordingly, resulting in three major file system variants, FAT-12, FAT-16 and FAT-32. The FAT standard has also been expanded in other ways while generally preserving backward compatibility with existing software. With the introduction of more powerful computers and operating systems, as well as the development of more complex file systems for them, FAT is no longer the default file system for usage on Microsoft Windows computers today. FAT file systems are still commonly found on floppy disks, USB sticks, flash and other solid-state memory cards and modules, and many portable and embedded devices. FAT is the standard file system for digital cameras per the DCF specification. Content 1 Overview 11 Concepts 12 Uses 13 Nomenclature 2 Types 21 Original 8-bit FAT 22 FAT-12 23 Initial FAT-16 24 Logical Sectored FAT 25 Final FAT-16 26 FAT-32 3 Extensions 31 Extended Attributes 32 Long File Names 33 Forks and Alternate Data Streams 34 UMS DOS Permissions and File Names 4 Derivatives 41 Turbo FAT 42 FATX 43 XFAT 44 FAT 5 Patents 51 Challenges and Lawsuits 6 See also 7 Notes 8 References 9 External Links Overview Concepts Main Article, Design of the FAT File System. This section needs expansion with general descriptions of the various FAT file system types per talk page. Alternatively, the missing information could be added to the various existing FAT file system types chapters. The very technical contents previously residing under Technical Design were split out to Design of the FAT File System. If you came here via an existing link, please fix up the link by pointing it to Design of the FAT File System instead, or leave a note on the talk page for assistance. All previous embedded anchors continue to exist in the new article. You can help by adding to it. May 2014. The name of the file system originates from the file system's prominent usage of an index table. The file allocation table FAT, statically allocated at the time of formatting the table, contains entries for each cluster, a contiguous area of disk storage. Each entry contains either the number of the next cluster in the file, or else a marker indicating end of file, unused disk space, or special reserved areas of the disk. The root directory of the disk contains the number of the first cluster of each file in that directory. The operating system can then traverse the FAT, looking up the cluster number of each successive part of the disk file as a cluster chain until the end of the file is reached. In much the same way, subdirectories are implemented as special files containing the directory entries of their respective files. Originally designed as an 8-bit file system, the maximum number of clusters has been significantly increased as disk drives have evolved, and so the number of bits used to identify each cluster has grown. The successive major variants of the FAT format are named after the number of table element bits: 12 FAT-12, 16 FAT-16, and 32 FAT-32. Except for the original 8-bit FAT precursor, each of these variants is still in use. The FAT standard has also been expanded in other ways while generally preserving backward compatibility with existing software uses. The FAT file system has a long history, over three decades of usage on desktops and portable computers, and it is frequently used in embedded solutions. FAT offers reasonably good performance and robustness, even in very lightweight implementations. It is therefore widely adopted and supported by virtually all existing operating systems for personal computers as well as some home computers and a multitude of embedded systems as such. It continues to be the most widespread file system worldwide. Citation needed. This also makes it a useful format for solid-state memory cards and a convenient way to share data between operating systems. FAT file systems are the default file system for removable media with the exception of CDs and DVDs and as such are commonly found on floppy disks, super floppies, memory and flash memory cards or USB flash drives and are supported by most portable devices such as PDAs, digital cameras, camcorders, media players, or mobile phones while FAT12 is omnipresent on floppy disks. FAT16 and FAT32 are typically found on the larger media. FAT was also commonly used on hard disks throughout the DOS and Windows 9X eras, but its use on hard drives has declined since the introduction of Windows XP, which primarily uses the newer NTFS. FAT is still used in hard drives expected to be used by multiple operating systems, such as in shared Windows, GNU, Linux and DOS environments. Due to the widespread use of FAT formatted media, many operating systems provide support for FAT through official or third-party file system handlers. For example, OS/2, GNU, Linux, FreeBSD and BIOS provide built-in support for FAT, even though they also support more sophisticated file systems such as X4 or BTRFS. Mac OS 9 and Mac OS support FAT file systems on volumes other than the boot disk. AmigaOS supports FAT through the CrossDOS package for many purposes. The NTFS file system is superior to FAT in terms of features and reliability. Its main drawbacks are its complexity and the size overhead for small volumes as well as the very limited support by anything other than the NT-based versions of Windows. Since the exact specification is a trade secret of Microsoft, the availability of NTFS 3G since mid-2006 has led to much improved NTFS support in Unix-like operating systems, considerably alleviating this concern. It is still not possible to use NTFS in DOS-like operating systems without third-party drivers, which in turn makes it difficult to use a DOS floppy for recovery purposes. Microsoft provided a recovery console to work around this issue, but for security reasons it severely limited what could be done through the recovery console. By default, the movement of recovery utilities to boot CDs based on BART PE, Linux with NTFS 3G, or WinPE is eroding this drawback, but the complexity of NTFS prevents its implementation in lightweight operating systems or most embedded systems. The DCF file system adopted by almost all digital cameras since 1998 defines a logical file system with 83 filenames and makes the use of either FAT12, FAT16, FAT32 or XFAT mandatory for its physical layer in order to maximize platform interoperability. FAT is also used internally for the EFI system partition type hexadecimal EF in the boot stage of EFI compliant computers for floppy disks. FAT has been standardized as ECMA 107 and ISO IEC FAT16B. It is commonly referred to under the name FAT16 as well, in particular since the original variant is rarely seen today and typically only used on small media when backward compatibility with DOS before 331 is required. Further, the term VFAT has led to various misconceptions as well, as it is sometimes erroneously used as if it would describe another variant of FAT file system to be distinguished from the FAT12, FAT16 and FAT32 file systems, while in reality it does not specify another file system, but an optional extension, which can work on top of any FAT file system. FAT12, FAT16 or FAT32 volumes utilizing VFAT long filenames can be read also by operating systems not supporting the VFAT extension, for as long as they support the underlying file system. Yet another cause for misconception stems from some apparent redundancy and possible ambiguity in the definition of FAT volumes. The general type of file system FAT12, FAT16 or FAT32 is determined by the width of the cluster entries in the FAT. Specific threshold values for the amount of clusters as stored in the BPB have been defined to determine which FAT type is used, even though other properties such as the size of the volume, the count of sectors, the BPB format, the file system name in an eBPB, or in case of partitioned media the used partition ID may often seem to be well suited distinctly distinguishing criteria as well. They cannot reliably be used to derive the file system type from in all scenarios. Whilst uncommon, it is technically possible to define a FAT12 or FAT16 volume using a FAT32 EBPB, which is sort of a misnomer for the EBPB variant introduced with DOS 71, which is normally used for FAT32 volumes, only also, while partition IDs sometimes indicate special properties such as hidden, secure, CHS or LBA access to an operating system, and as such are often used in conjunction with particular file system variants only, they are typically not used to specify a type of file system by themselves, but rather to keep older or foreign operating systems not aware of a partition ID from accessing partitions they cannot handle or should not work with. It is therefore necessary to distinguish generic FAT file system types such as FAT12, FAT16 or FAT32 from FAT partition types such as FAT12, FAT16, FAT16B, FAT16X, FAT32, FAT32X etc. types. See also, Timeline of DOS Operating Systems. Original 8-bit FAT, 8-bit FAT Developers. Microsoft, NCR, SCP. Full name 8-bit file allocation table. Introduced 1977-1978, NCR Basic 6 for NCR. 1978, Standalone Disk Basic 80 16-byte directory entries. 1978, Standalone Disk Basic 86 internal only. 4 June 1979, Standalone Disk Basic 86 for SCP 16-byte directory entries. 1979, Midas 32-byte directory entries. Limits max file size limited by volume size. File size granularity. Record granularity 128. Attributes: write protected, EBCDIC conversion, read after write, binary random rather than sequential file. The original FAT file system, or FAT structure, as it was called initially, was designed and coded by Mark MacDonald. Based on a series of discussions between MacDonald and Bill Gates, it was introduced with 8-bit table elements and valid data cluster numbers up to hexadecimal BF in a precursor to Microsoft's standalone disk BASIC 80 for an 8080-based successor of the NCR 7200 Model V data entry terminal, equipped with 8-inch 200 SCP's S100 bus 8086 CPU board prototype. During a guest week at Microsoft in May 1979, the final product was shown at Lifeboat Associates booth stand at the National Computer Conference in New York on June 4-7, 1979, where Patterson learned about the more sophisticated FAT implementation in MDOS. Midas and MacDonald talked to him about the design of the file system FAT12. FAT12 developers: SCP, Microsoft, IBM, Digital Research, Novell. Full name 12-bit file allocation table. Introduced 1980-07, QDOS 010, 16-byte directory entries. 1981-02-25-86, DOS 042, 32-byte directory entries, several reserved sectors. CA 1981-08, 10 PC DOS 10, 32-byte directory entries. 1. FAT12, hexadecimal 01A ABDP, EBDO AOA 2B9E5, 4433-87 C068B 6B 72699 C7. Limits max volume size 16.60. POMDOS, Novell DOS, OpenDOS, Flexos, 4680. Theoretical file size limit beyond the previous limit of 16 MB. 86 DOS 100 became available in early 1981. Later in 1981, 86 DOS evolved into Microsoft's MS-DOS and IBM PC-DOS. The capability to read previously formatted volumes with 16-byte directory entries was dropped with MS-DOS 120. Originally designed as a file system for floppy disks, FAT12 used 12-bit entries for the cluster addresses in the FAT, which not only limited the maximum generally possible count of data clusters to 4078 for data clusters hexadecimal 002 to hexadecimal FEF, or in some controlled scenarios even up to 4084 for data clusters hexadecimal 002 to hexadecimal FF5, but made FAT manipulation tricky with the PC's 8-bit and 16-bit registers. While MS-DOS and PC-DOS support up to 4084 data clusters on FAT 12 volumes in general. Cluster value hexadecimal FFO is treated as additional end of chain marker on any FAT12 volume since MS-DOS PC DOS 33, which also introduced the hexadecimal FO media descriptor value, therefore restricting the maximum practical number of data clusters to 4078 for compatibility purposes with these operating systems. The disk size was stored and calculated as a 16-bit count of sectors, which limited the size to 32. This capacity by a factor of 10 or more NB the 32.86 DOS. Developers Microsoft, IBM, Digital Research, Novell full name 16-bit file allocation table with 16-bit sector entries introduced 1984-08-14 PC DOS 30-1984-08 MS DOS 30 partition identifier MBR, EBR, FAT16. 65536 for 32. Attributes read-only, hidden, system, volume, directory, archive file system permissions file, directory and volume access rights for read, write, execute, delete only with Dr. DOS, PalmDOS, Novell DOS, OpenDOS, FlexOS, 4680. Commonly understood as FAT16, a partition type hexadecimal 04 indicates this form of FAT16 with less than 65536. Arithmetics by increasing the size of the sectors the file system dealt with, thereby blowing up dimensions. These so-called logical sectors were larger, up to 8192. Hexadecimal 56 at. Possible FAT size was the introduction of multiple FAT partitions on a hard disk to allow the use of more FAT partitions in a compatible way. A new partition type was introduced in PC 1988 IBM DOS 40-1988 OS 2-11-1988 MS DOS 40 partition identifier MBR, EBR, FAT16B. 16. With ACCDATE enabled, deletion date, time only with DELWATCH2 date range 1 January 1980 to 2099-12-31-2107-12-31 date resolution 2. Transparent encryption per volume only with Dr. DOS in November 1987, compact personal computer DOS 331, a modified OEM version of MS-DOS. Without any necessary changes if partitions to be used by pre-DOS. Disk utilities did not work with it and some FCB services are not available for such volumes. This contributes to a confusing compatibility situation. Prior to 1995, versions of DOS accessed the disk via CHS addressing only when MS-DOS. FAT32 FAT32 developers Microsoft, Caldera full name 32-bit file allocation table with 28-bit cluster entries introduced August 1996 Windows 95 OS R2 partition identifier MBR, EBR, FAT32. Max volume size 2. Features dates recorded modified date, time, creation date, time DOS. No, in order to overcome the volume size limit of FAT16, while at the same time allowing DOS real mode code to handle the format, Microsoft designed a new version of the file system, FAT32, which supported an increased number of possible clusters, but could reuse most of the existing code, so that the conventional memory footprint was increased by less than 5.